starting to look like a driveway here. I do not think 67 tons is going to be enough. So it's pretty good up there, but then it gets steep as I run out of clay. That's going to be fine. Need a little more fill right in here. That 18 ton I've not touched yet, but let's see how far that goes. Take the top of that, blend it in with what I've already done, blend it in over here, maybe get some fill. Probably have to get another load next week, I guess. Let's see what happens. Unfortunately, with the Ventrac, this is too thick to really dig in easily. And the Mahindra, with all these angles and slopes, maybe I can get in there now that I flattened this out with the Ventrac.